To use the FAST RVI in a professional and efficient way, it is highly recommended to create a full inspection plan before deploying the robot. This is comparable to a flight plan through the asset. We have developed the RoboSim application. The operator simply follows the step-by-step workflow. First is to select the crawler and attached inspection tools. Second step, the asset is loaded. It is recommended to use the exported file from the Asset Builder application. In the last step, the user positions the crawler inside the asset at the starting point. From here, it is comparable to a video game. The RoboSim application is used as a marketing tool to promote an inspection service. Furthermore, doing training for new operators or use it as an inspection planning tool.